Geeta Gurumuthi, welcome to BBC News Now. And we begin with the Israel-Gaza war. And there is growing condemnation of an airstrike near Rafah, which Palestinian officials say killed at least 45 people, including women and children at a refugee camp. An Israeli government spokesman says the initial findings of its investigation are that an airstrike against a Hamas compound nearby set off a fire which killed the Palestinian civilians. The Palestinian presidency in the occupied West Bank described the strike as a massacre and accused Israel of deliberately targeting displaced people. Egypt has also condemned the attack and called on Israel to implement the order by the International Court of Justice to halt its military offensive in Rafah. French President Emmanuel Macron says he's outraged by the Israeli strikes on Rafah, and Qatar also says it could hinder reaching a ceasefire deal.
وأيضاً أقول إلى أحباء المسلمين، كنا نذهب في رحلات روحية إلى الأراضي المقدسة، وفي إحدى السنين، لن أنسى هذا الأمر أبداً، طلبت من سائق الباص ومن المرشد السياحي أن يأخذنا إلى غزة الحبيبة، وسلامي وصلاتي لكل فلسطيني في غزتنا الحبيبة، لكل أب فقد ابنه، ولكل أم فقدت بنته، ولكل أخ وأخت كبير وصغير نزفوا دمعا. فأقول لكم يا أحبائي، إن كنتم مسلمين أو مسيحيين بدون استثناء، فقلبي ينزف دما لكم يا أحبائي.